Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Nama saya Mohd Ridzuan bin Abdullah. Saya merupakan pelajar lepasan diploma pengurusan perniagaan daripada Kolej Universiti Insaniah Kedah. Okay, kenapa saya ingin menjadi sebahagian daripada program MYCORP untuk misi bantuan ke tengah-tengah? Ini kerana saya ingin merasakan sesuatu pengalaman yang baru, iaitu pengalaman bagaimana saya akan bersama-sama dengan kumpulan MYCORP ini dalam misi bantuan kemanusiaan di Timur Tengah. Melalui MYCORP ini, saya berharap ia akan menjadi satu platform yang terbaik dalam hidup saya sendiri untuk mempelajari benda-benda yang baru semasa saya membantu masyarakat di Timur Tengah. I'm ready to share about my knowledge with my team. So on the other hand, from a skill that I have, I also have a passion in doing the physical work. And I also can play in the musical instruments. So I believe that such skill will help team vision can run more smoothly. To be a part of MYCORP, I hope I can motivate myself to carry on to other people, get a new experience, to know their story, to know their history, to know about their country, and to learn and to learn, and I get tolerant and more confident, and to know how deep they survive to the life. So I'm excited to volunteer for my MYCORP mission 3 in the Middle East. I like to contribute my experience for those needed. So I would like to show a powerful message to the world. That's what I hope when I join this program. So I hope this is the best platform for me to get a new experience with my MYCORP team. So thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.